receiver. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh. I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this? I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep! Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Scallops must be coming from somewhere. Centuries upon centuries ago. Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this. Soldiers. Of course.
Supposed to be dead, and you will be. We'll make sure of that.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh?
Months!
Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
You've got to get out and fight. I'm out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain and death. Or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
God, I have missed you. Where is your mount?
Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Dayak. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison and they rule over all.
Garrison in Siwa.
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager has lied to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Come home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Oh, all you have, your farms, your goods, your children, you
all
the
way of life.
No one in the Wahat can make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Heresy is a ship.
Clear the way, Harry!
What are you up
to? Here, here, in it.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun. Priest to the Pharaoh.
Are you going to go? Home. Leave your mount. You will not stray far. Go ahead on in.
Rabia! My Rabia!
I have a word about you.
You know me. You should be worried.
Look at you. Cuts. Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit. 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 I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
And I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend.
A new bow.
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head.
Oh,
One of the dummies is dead here, didn't you?
And no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Nurk! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nagadiadets do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I try to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely, things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
The Juniman is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
Thank you.
need to hunt for leather.
There are some requests on my table if you want to help.
What becomes of those who disobey Medunamun? Priest to the Pharaoh. Take
care. Is that Baye?
What the hell are we at? It's there.
This will be enough. Thanks to Nea, goddess of hunting. Thank you.
Company, eh?
Rabia!
Bayek! It does my heart good to have you again, Siwa.
You last sent her back to health. I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
Epsipa tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May your car be blessed. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perong in the old ruined temple. Friends bring in medicine from Yamu, but now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we try to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also?
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
Medicine could be anywhere in this lake.
Thank you.
Bayek.
What has happened? Why are the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the Nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and foodstuffs. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute. A tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
I don't like raiding this place full of diseases. Piecing piece.
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patients, thank you.
I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
You know the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day I will be free of it.
Yes.